let's welcome Ekaterina Serebrianskaya.
And for Serebrianskaya, her destiny is certainly in her hands. As you can see, she only needs a 9.532 to take the lead in this competition. But she'll want to score higher so that it's completely out of the reach of teammate Elena Vitrenko. Shocked herself with that, and this is going to be extremely interesting. Now she needs a 9.532 for the outright lead. Anything higher than a 9.665 puts her into an unassailable position, because the only girl who can beat her here at this competition is teammate Elena Vitrenko, who is 0.335 behind. So anything higher than a 9.665, there we have it, a 9.833, and she can't be beaten. So she is our new Olympic champion in rhythmic sport of gymnastics, despite